I think the Hillary appeal has always been somewhat about her tough, her mix of toughness and sympathy for her. Let's not forget, and I'll be brutal, the reason she's a U.S. senator, the reason she's a candidate for president, the reason she may be a front runner is her husband messed around.
Yeah, but
that's how she got to be senator from New York. We keep forgetting it. She didn't win there on her merit. She won because everybody felt, my God, this woman stood up under humiliation. Right? That's what happened. That's how it happened.